Hi kids, today we will check our homework. Okay, homework 1, 2 and 3. Please open your homeworks. Let's check together. The first one, homework 1. Mythical beasts, this one. Okay, you ready? Let's start. Okay, look at the picture, match and write the words. We learned vocabularies before previous lessons. Okay. The first one, tail. And second one, yes, scales. Third one, we wing. What was that? Wing. Three. And two scales, the little ones. Four. Neck. Neck is also a human body part, right? Neck. And five, feathers. And six, tongue. Let's check. If you did right, I think you can. Okay. The next exercise, complete the sentences with comparative and superlative. Two. And then you add football using the adjective bad, but bad is irregular adjective, right? Irregular adjective. How can we write bad in comparative? Bad. Worse. And superlative form, the worst. Okay, we need comparative form. So, I am worse than you at football. Because compare two things, I and you. We have to use comparative. Your house, my house. Again, comparative sentence using the adjective big. But this one, one consonant, one vowel sound, and one consonant letter, and letter, right? How can we write? We doubled last letter, right? Your house is bigger, double the last letter, than my house. Four. My dog is my cat. Again, comparative sentence. Also, there is than. Comparative form, heavy, but its last letter Y. We remove Y. Heavy. We will remove. We add I E R. Right. I think hippos are. Sorry, my dog is heavier than my cat. I think hippos are than crocodiles. Hippos and crocodiles. Also, there is than. Again, comparative form. And using with adjectives beautiful. Beautiful has two or more syllables, right? Beautiful. Three syllables. So we need more. I think hippos are more beautiful. Than crocodiles. I don't like crocodiles. I think giraffes than elephants, using adjective fast. Again, comparative form, we need er. Faster than elephants. Okay, let's check your answers, then continue. Okay, now homework 2, the next homework. Okay, again animal bodies, it starts. Okay, they are scrambled words. We order them. Okay, the second one. A good note. Yes. Tongue. And picture. Which one? C. 3 feathers, right? Well done. Feathers. And a picture. E. And 4 wing. Picture. Yes, F. 5 neck. Okay, neck. Picture. D. 6 tail. And picture B. I think it's a dog tail, right? And 7 horn. Picture A. And the last one, scales. Picture G. Let's check. Okay, let's continue. Read and write true or false. Let's read together and write true or false. Crows have got horns on their feet. False. Cause? No. They have not horn. Elephants have got feathers. Feathers, like bird. False. Dogs have got wings. Is it true or is it false? Dogs have got wings. False. Fish have got scales. Fish have got scales. Is it true or is it false? It is true. 5. Cats have got tongues in their mouth. I think, yes, true. And pigs have got tails. pigs have got tails.
They have got little tails,
I think. Yes, true. Okay, check your answers and continue. Again, comparative and superlative forms. Sharks are more dangerous than dolphins. Okay. Giraffes have the longest necks, longer necks than elephant. There are two same things, right? There are two animals and them. So we have to use comparative form. The first one, the longest, is superlative. Longer necks than elephants. Whales are the biggest or bigger than animal in the world. Look at here. Whales and animal in the world. The other animals, all animals. We have to use superlative. And bigger than is comparative form. The biggest animal in the world. Kangaroos can jump the highest or higher than dogs. There are two animals again. Compare two things. We use comparative and higher than dogs. The sun bear is smaller than or the smallest bear in the world. In the world. Again, just one thing, compare with the all other things, okay? All other animals. We used to superlative, the smallest bear in the world. Crocodiles are the best or better at swimming than ducks. Again, compare two things, crocodiles with ducks, and we use comparative form, but there is irregular adjectives. Good, superlative form, the best, and comparative form is better. We use comparative, so the answer is better. Crocodiles are better at swimming than ducks. So let's check. Okay. Now we compare animals. So dangerous. All answers can be true in this exercise. The first of all, we use adjective dangerous. And which one? Dangerous. I think shark dangerous than dog, right? You can write. Sharks are dangerous than dog. Okay, fast. Which one is fast? Giraffe, camel, dog, shark, crocodile, whale, kangaroos, bear, dog. Yes. Giraffes are faster than So camels are slower than bears, I think it can be 5 weeks.
Okay.
Let's whales are weaker than sharks and tall. We use kangaroos are taller than crocodiles. Okay, what you wrote in this exercise, all of can be true. It changed, okay? Now let's continue with the other homework. The last one, homework 3. Okay, correct the mistake. Phaetons are longest snakes. If we superlative form, we need the longest right here. This is the more small toy I have got. More small toy I have got. We compare one toy all other toys, okay? We need superlative form. And this is the smallest toy I have got. Not more small, because small has one syllable, okay? Pizza is the best food in the world. Is it true or false? Yes, it's true. Tom is strongest boy in school. Strongest boy in school. But we need again, Tom is the strongest boy. It is the more interesting book in the world. We use more in superlative? No, the most. It is the most interesting book. In the world. And the last one. Math is my worst subject. Math is my worst subject. Yes, that's correct. Okay, let's check. Go on. And these are describe appearance, okay? The next videos you will see. We just exercise about it. Okay. What does questions, what does your Oops. What does your brother look like? What does your brother look like? Okay. I think it looks like a dinosaur.
Okay,
for my dog looks like a lion. What do mermaids look like? And the last one together, it looks like a white horse. Okay, it's enough for today. We checked our homeworks, previous week's homeworks. Take care, see you later.